next one's a love song.
Thanks, that's it. Hey, this is a newer song. I usually don't do this shit, but I'm gonna try it.
Bring it!
We have done it before, it sounds like I'm doing a magic trick. I'm writing this song on the spot, I hope you enjoy it. Right, this song's called California Kind of Blue, it'll be on our next album. I don't know when that's gonna be, but it's coming. From Hood River, Oregon. called The Rager. It's about that friend.
Fell in
Alright. This is the last song. Can't hear you. Oh, I didn't mean it like that. I meant that person back there said something. I can't hear you. No, not like that. But this song is kind of a new one. I wrote it right before the election. And you might disagree, and that's okay. If the wall, it goes up, and the country comes down, and it's too tall to get in, and too late to get out, and the beaches have barbed wire across every shore, would we lay down our guns if we didn't need them anymore? If the wall, it goes up, will the thing so long after we are gone, as a tombstone for freedom in a world that went wrong. A reminder of how far we all haven't come. If the wall it goes up and your Jesus comes back and he knocks on the door, would you stand to attack? If he ain't got his papers and he don't have much cash, well, would you take him in, jail him, or just send him back? If the wall it goes up and you're stuck here inside and you're caught with skin color that some love in don't last, will they beat you with the same bars they throw you behind? If it was you, white boy, would you resist giving or just hide? If that wall it stays down and the people stay free, and it ain't quite to sing, it's a song before the war for all of us to sing.